Another new pre-debut photo of NewJeans Minji was recently uploaded online. How are people reacting? Find out below. HYBE's new girl group, NewJeans, which was formed by Min Hee-jin, the CEO of Adore, has been a hot topic since they made their surprise debut on July 22nd, with their first title song Attention. The members Minji, Danielle, Hani, Haerin, and Haein have been captivating fans and netizens with their visuals. Normally, because of how K-pop idols look at present, netizens and fans get curious as to how to look before their debut. This results in them digging up past images of the artists and eventually sharing them online. The same thing happened to NewJeans, and their pre-debut photos have been surfacing since July. In particular, Minji's skull photos were shared online. Recently, another past picture of her was posted. On September 16th, one netizen created a post titled Another Past Picture of Minji is Out, and attached a new pre-debut photo of NewJeans Minji. The Insta's user wrote, "Seems like it was taken when she went to study language abroad." In the picture, Minji can be seen wearing a ski suit and standing beside a man and another kid who isn't completely shown. The Insta's post instantly captured the attention of other netizens, who then praised NewJeans Minji for her cuteness. Here's what they said. "Cute haha, she looks like a niece I want to buy, hot choco. Those, she look like a puppy. Crazy, she's too cute. I thought that we were talking about Gong Minji, they kinda have the same vibe. She's too cute, she looks like a baby dog. Were those her homestay days? Why is she so cute? What can you say about NewJeans Minji's pre-debut photo? Leave your opinions in the comment section below." In other news, NewJeans made new history on Spotify as the first K-pop group to make the daily and weekly charts with their debut song Attention. On Spotify's weekly top song USA chart that was revealed on September 8th local time, Attention entered at No. 200, becoming the very first K-pop debut song to land on this chart. The song earned 1,620,963 streams during the week. Prior to this, NewJeans' Attention debuted at number 183 on Spotify's daily top song USA chart and rose to No. 181 later on. The new girl group's fame doesn't stop with the US, as all three of their title songs Attention, Hype Boy and Cookie landed on Spotify weekly charts across the globe. Attention ranked in 17 different countries, while Hype Boy in 14 regions and Cookie in 6 regions. Other than that, NewJeans' Attention ranked 36 on Spotify's Today's Top Hits, which is followed by over 31 million users around the world. They're the only third K-pop artist to make it to the list in history, following BTS and Blackpink. For more K-pop news and updates, keep your tabs open here at Popstars.